I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Really excited to sneak peek some new Prince rackets. These are going to go on pre-sale 10-1 and then be in stock and ready to ship a couple of weeks after that. First up, Prince are bringing back their classic series of rackets. So this one is the Response 97. It's a really classic, just feeling racket, really crisp and precise. It's the Response coming back, and just love this racket. It's right around 12 ounces strung. It's got a good solid RA, so you can even strung be close to 70 RA strung on this one. Swing weight really in the sort of mid to low 320 region right there. So really nice plow through, nice and headlight for a player's racket. Just awesome for all areas of the court. Love this one on serve, great for returns, just super solid, great at net. Pat Rafter's racket, of course, was this one too. So it's just an awesome serve and volley racket. Also ton of just feel control from the baseline. Super easy to get depth out of that one if you've got a long, smooth swing, so a good one for the advanced level player. Also, much in that vein, we move into their graphite series of rackets. And this one is the mid plus. So for the first time, you can get the 100 square inch head size graphite mid plus in a standard length. I love this racket. We've reviewed all of these rackets, so be sure to check for our reviews to be posted shortly when the rackets come on pre-sale. And I also played a tournament with this racket. I was so comfortable with it, just took it straight out, played a tournament. Awesome control, great feel from all areas of the court. It's just got that classic box beam graphite feel to it. Just put the ball on a dime with this one, loved it. It's very light and maneuverable too. Plenty of room there to add some weight if you're an advanced level player on that one too. Really, really like that racket. And I actually customized the one I used with a little bit of lead. Here we have the graphite oversize. So that one continues in their lineup. And this one, you know, just awesome classic player's racket with an oversized head. You know, right around 12 ounces strong, this one, and just an awesome racket. Continues in the Prince lineup right there, one of my favorite Prince graphites right there. And then we also see the return of the long body. So if you want the 100 square inch head size, but in a 28 inch long racket, here it is. Ton of control, still pretty maneuverable. The swing weight's still around, like, only 330. So even though it's a longer racket, easy to get through the ball. Awesome on you know, a two-handed backhand. I really like it on a wide slice, and on serve, obviously you get that extra reach to help you put the ball away. Now looking at some of their newer models, really excited to show you their ESP rackets, and that stands for Extreme String Pattern. And they have a very, very open pattern. This one is a 16 by 16 string pattern, and this one's the Tour 98 ESP. Really light, maneuverable racket, comes through the contact really fast, has their large exo port designs, plus that open pattern means it's super plush, massive sweet spot on this one. And this one's kind of like 11, mid 11s, 11.6 strung up, still headlight, so it comes through excellent spin and maneuverability right there in that one. And then something even lighter is this Tour 100T ESP. And this one's about 11.2 strung up. So got a low RA, only 60 on this one, so a lot of feel. Again, you've got that 16-16 string pattern, so you're going to get a ton of spin out of this one. You can really hit aggressively with the top spin, etc. On that one, awesome slice too. And then last but not least that I have today, and there are many more rackets coming out from Prince. I just grabbed a small selection because I don't really have time to show you them all, but so be sure to check our website 10-1 for the full lineup that's coming out this fall. Here we have the Warrior 100 ESP. And I will be reviewing this one too. This one's even more open. This one is a 14-16 string pattern. So get a ton of spin out of this one. Let's give it a quick hit here. We're down on the court. And this is a really easy racket to use. It's about 10-8 strung up. And it comes through the ball really easily. I can really come up the back of the ball quickly and aggressively and maximize that spin. And what it does is it gives me height over the net. And it makes the ball drop inside too. It's perfect if you like to hit with a Copoly. I like it on the slice. I can really float my slice and want to come over the ball too. Get plenty of spin to help me put it away. That's all we have time for this week. Thank you so much for joining me.